I screwed up. We gotta go advanced settings. We gotta do video. There we go. It's about time I had some video in here. My goodness. That lighting is terrible. What else? That's all I got. Large. Not wide. What's wide? Oh, I see. I'll be okay. Cut out. No. Wait, what's effect? I see what effect does. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Okay, we'll do that. Something like that. I can't really see too well. Oh, that's crazy. Do we need a cutout though? Look at that doof. Let's do. There we go. Yeah. Do that, I guess. That looks weird. Something like that. A little brighter at least. I'll just throw my face up there. Good enough, I guess. That's straight. Uh-oh. Alright, now I can start streaming. Hello, everybody. So, what are we gonna do today? Testing. Yeah, I got all that centered. Okay. So, why don't we... fly a plane. Actually, no, I got rotor on, so... Let's just chill a little bit, get in the car, and we could cruise, I guess. Get out of here, sucker. Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait, do I have moon gravity on? Alright, there's only one way to find out. Yep, I have moon gravity on. Oh, I love that. Alrighty, oh, okay, can't go that way. Go this way. There's Trevor's truck. As you can tell, Trevor's probably my favorite person in the GTA universe. Alright, so... okay. No. What am I doing? Let's go this way. Let's get out of this dump. Oh, crap. As you can see, I'm a very good driver. Professional driver. In case you didn't notice. Okay, so we'll do... What the... My goodness. This touchpad's really, really... stiff. And I don't know why. Just tried to play it this morning, and it's just super, super stiff for some reason. Oh, crap. That's fun. So... I think what I'm going to try to do for a while is I'm going to try to do just first person and see how that goes. Oh, crap. So far, not so good. Okay. Sorry for the hair, too. It's a little stupid. It's kind of at that point where, you know, I had short hair for a while. So it's at that point where it's, like, starting to grow long, but it's got no real, like, form to it. So it's just, like, it's just... weird looking. Ooh, I look like a dork. Jeez. Story of my life. You guys hear the music? Is that coming through all right? I'm trying to get like some sort of like. Oh crap! I need it. Oh my gosh! I'm just everywhere today. Okay, so we gotta go to here. We got to go through this. Oh crap! To settings. Go to. Where are we going? Audio, yes. Oh, okay. Never mind. That's all good still. Good deal. Alrighty. So, we'll just go through this red light. Oh, that's a jump. Oh, boom. Some jump failed. I totally landed that. What are you talking about? Oh, here we go. Boom. I can't even... Oh, shoot. There's another biker dead. My goodness. Speaking of bikers, summer is coming around and you need to watch out for the bikers. Those ads are going to start going everywhere. I used to be a biker for a while, but I actually just sold my bike. Oh my gosh, that's creepy. Oh. Okay, I do not want to do that in real life ever. That would suck so much. My goodness. Oh, I just killed an animal somehow. Oh, no. Okay, we'll go up. Oh, speaking of which. Oh, yes. Oh, shoot. That did not work the way I wanted it to. At all. Oh, my goodness. So, what we'll do now is we'll go here. We'll go. Nope. There we go. Okay, that's not going to work. Oh, gosh. Oh, crap. It's so hard to, you know... I mean, it's easy to detection drive. But it's so hard to aim and shoot in first person in this game. G-activated? Why is it deactivated? Oh, I see. Let's fix that right now. So, this is for the deactivation... Or the dead aim... Or... slow motion. You go 1... 999 D E A-D-E-Y-E. So that's Deadeye. And I got cops on me. So, do that, and then the way you can just enter it quick is you go X, square, and then down to the star. You click it, and you press square. Excuse me. And you can do that up to 3 times, and then the 4th time disables it, like I did earlier. I thought there was a cop next to me. We're good. Oh! Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Why is it trying to update? My phone's trying to update. Okay, so is this... I don't know why this... Okay, so we'll go to... Enter all the cheats all over again. That's why I hate dying in this game. It's like the worst. Oh, crap. So, I go floater. And then you go to... turtle. And then you do... Deadeye. Okay. Do that 3 times. 2 and then 3. Oh! There's more I could do. You go to... Watch this. Catch me. C-M-E. Okay, and then you go like this. You go... 1-999, hop to it. Oh, and the cheat to get rid of cops is well, not get rid of cops, but lower your wanted level is lawyer up. Woohoo! Oof. Oof. Ah! Really? This song sucks. It's okay though. We'll survive. Let's pimp out this wagon. Nope, come back. There you go. Okay. Oh, I need a member for the... I remember the... So we'll go straight. Straight, straight. Okay, let's keep going straight forever. Look at this interior. Old grandpa drives this thing. Oh my gosh. That was ridiculous. It was totally rodeic. Okay. Go, don't go into my lane, you stupid woman. Probably a woman driver. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I know where I'm going now. I know exactly where I'm going. Just go here. Woo! Wee, wee, wee. And you go here, you don't hit the Hummer. You go up here. Just like this. Boom. You go here, like so. And you go here. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work. You go here. Do-do-do-do-do. Driving my station wagon. Do-do-woo. Oh, shoot! Yes, Trevor. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's no car here. It's okay, though. Alright. Get into the Dundreary Regina. Okay. Armor, yes. Brakes, yes. Engine, yes. Horn. Should we put a horn on here? Dude. I wish it added more horns. We'll do that one. Lights. Should I put an underglow kit on this? You know, my recent favorite one is the mint green. It's been my favorite one lately. But I think today we will go with the... Let's just go with the red. Let's go with the red today. Respray primary color, matte block. What? That's dumb. Okay, but we'll make this thing cool, right? We'll do a matte block. This doesn't look good, though. We'll do a white, maybe? I know, we'll go here. Right? We'll go pearlescent. Let's see here. Oh, we can make it red, yeah. Yes. Oh, nice. Nice, I like that. There we go. Okay, we'll go suspension lowered, of course, because we're gangster. Turbo, wheels, wheel type. Let's do lowrider. Actually, let's do SUV because those are bigger. We like big wheels on our cars. Let's see, we'll go to... Let's take... I don't want to hit that. Let's see if that brown. Here we go. Oh, it's like a station wagon wheels. A little bit. But we'll make them red. Tires, tire design. Let's do it. Let's just do a custom. Bulletproof tires, of course. We'll do red tire smoke. Like so. And, of course, limo windows. Because, you know, we don't like to see at all, ever. Okay. And we'll go here, and we will go... Oh, stupid touchpad, my goodness. Okay, we're good. Oh, you retard. My goodness. Okay, I'm done with that for now. Yeah, jerk. Turtle. Oh, I could drift this wagon. Good to know. What? Did I get shot at? Oh. The cops are after me, so... Oh, probably because I killed that guy. That would probably make sense. This song is interesting. Oh! This car is so slow. What? Let's just take this one. Oh, never mind. We're not going to take that one. We'll take this one right here. What are you doing, dude? You retard! What the heck? Hello, sir. Aw. Whoa. Aw. Oh my gosh, I suck it. Oh, I got him. Good deal. Got her. Too far away. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Take this one. There we go. I think that's Sabre Turbo. That's a cool clip. Okay, we'll go here. Boom. This is actually the car I have on online. A Sabre Turbo, but it looks a lot better than this does. I wonder if I can remember how it... Oh, it has my crew logo on it. That's why it looks so much cooler. Armor, brakes, bumpers, front bumpers. Yeah, we'll do it painted. It just looks ridiculous. Painted. Yes, exhaust. Side exhaust. Because we're cool like that. Dechromed. Painted. Yes. Kind of like the red. Oh, I'm going to do red and green, I think. Let's see here. We do cowl induction. Oh, ram airs. Better, I think. I like the ram air hood. It's nice. Corn, doesn't matter. Headlights. Okay, now this is where we're going to do the mint green. Because hear me out. I got something amazing to show you. Now we don't... Okay, we don't want to change that. We want to change this color. Do metallic. We'll do... Is there no mint green in here? Guess sea green's the closest. Look how gasoline green looks more blue. Let's see. This is a classic. Okay, we gotta do matte, maybe? No. Not gonna be metals. Okay, so there is no mint green, unfortunately. So we just gotta do our best to recreate it, kind of. We'll do... Does that look kind of like it? A little bit. We'll just do that. Man, this headset hurts so much. Roll cage. Spoiler! Okay, let's do the spoiler. Pressure lowered, of course. Turbo, yes, please. Wheels. They're okay. Tire smoke. We'll do a green tire smoke, which is right here. Okay, wheelie bar. Nah, we don't need a wheelie bar. Can't do wheelies in this game anyways. There you go. Okay, oh, shoot. There we go, now we're talking. Let's go. I love this thing. Oh, shoot. Woo. Woo! Let's go this way. And we'll go through here. I want to hit that one ramp that I hit earlier. I don't know where it is, though. Just drift a little bit here. Okay. It's not that one. Oh, crap. I used to be a lot better with this. Not so much anymore, though. Whoops. Okay, so we'll go here. Okay, so I guess it's not in here. Oh, shoot. Go this way. Here we go. Go this way. Okay. Alright. Oh, I found it. Look at that. I'm a professional scavenger. Well, maybe not, but still. Oh, the dash in the kid to my car. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Up the ramp. Oh, there we go. Oh, my goodness. Holy crap. That's a big jump. Too bad it's not a stunt jump. That would have been cool. That's okay, though. Boom. Oh, helicopter. Okay, here we go. Boom. What? That's dumb. I gotta get out of here now. Uh-oh. There's a copper. Oh, shoot. Oh. Shenanigan. Okay, so what's really cool about the moon gravity cheat is you can essentially drive on water. Kind of. Now I will show you here in just one moment. Okay. Let's see, where are we gonna go for this? Okay, I know where we're gonna go. Go over here. I don't know why, but like the cops can't go over here for some reason. Okay. So you see that little sandbar over there? We're gonna try to get over there. See, look. They just can't follow you. Alright, so 3, 2, 1, here we go. Did I not? I don't have moon gravity on. Oh, I know I do. Why didn't it? Oh, well, I guess. Well, that was dumb. I just made myself look like an idiot. That's cool, though, I guess. Guess that happens sometimes a lot. Okay, so let's go to here again. Floater. So weird because sometimes it doesn't like register that I actually pressed a button. It's dumb. Okay, that's still on. Good deal. Let's take this one. The Vapidornidius. See, this one has been gravity on. Now watch. Well, I can't even get over there now. That's too bad. But this one I can show you that I'm not lying. Oh, here we go. Because this is the beach over here. When she flies, fly, be free. Okay, turn. There we go. Good deal. Good deal. Okay, so we'll go over here on the beach. On the beach. The beach is nice. Alright, so. Come on, where's the pit of death? There's a pit over here with a bunch of water. There it is. Okay, now watch this, everybody. 1, 2, 3. Boom. See that? Like, you don't really drive on the water. You just kind of skim across it. But still cool nonetheless. Because normally what would happen is you'd get stuck in this big giant pile of crap. But if you go like this, you just go, woo! Boom. I don't want to get too far out because then you have to enter the code again. That just gets annoying. But essentially, that's what it does. Do, 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 do. Oh, jump, 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 jump. Whoa! Whoa! Uh-oh. There we go. Good deal, good deal, good deal. Okay. We'll go here. And I jump it. Yes. Oh, shoot. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. Ah. No escaping that, huh? She was taking a selfie. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't go out the seat. Come on. Ah, crap. That was stupid. Go. Nope. Alright, how long I can keep this up? Alrighty. My tweets should be going out by themselves. Let's see here. We'll see if the tweets went out. Because that would be nice if they did. Okay, just one moment here. What am I doing? I don't want to do that, no. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that might be smarter. Go here to the tech of a page. It's weird, because I did my URL as Friday Takeover. Yes, okay, good. It is doing it automatically, which is nice. Now let's look at the Twitter feed. Ooh, I should do like a ask me questions through Twitter type of thing. That way I don't have to keep looking at the comments and watch my own stream and all that other crap. Okay. Profile. View profile. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting... let's see. Checking my analytics real quick here. 20, which is good. Okay, who? Someone retweeted it. That's awesome. That is fantastic. I am so happy about that. I don't know who retweeted it, but whoever it was, thank you so very much. That is just so awesome. Okay, only 5 people saw it. That's okay, though. Okay, so. It is raining in the Santos of Las. Oh, hello, dude. You get wet. Oh, guess what, guys? I have a machete now. Sucker! Yeah! And I also have a knuckle duster, and a hatchet, and an anti cavalry, and a battle, and a hammer, and a nightstick, and a knife, and an arm unarmed, and a machete. We will run around with a machete for a bit. Oh! Oh! Which car? Let's take this one. Oh. There we go. Now this is... Can I get up there? Fusalade. Okay. Oh, look at this, guys. Look at this. Guys and gals, we are on the walkway now. Die! Sucker. Okay, so, we will go... That's gonna be... Okay, we're good. Go! You can tell he's getting rocked really, really bad inside. Yep. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Hello? Move! Move! You retard! I was gonna make it up here! Okay. I can get this. Just go here, right? And you go slow. You floor it. There we go! Look at that! There we go. Oh, that's not floater. That's not turtle. Whoa, that was not expected. Okay. There you go. So, so here's the deal. My place right now has really, really, really terrible internet. Like, I'm talking less than a meg. Like 500 kilobits, if I'm lucky. So, I haven't been able to stream. I haven't been able to upload videos. But I do have some videos, you know, uploaded a little bit. Or not uploaded, edited. I mean, like, I haven't done, like, a whole, like, plethora of editing, like, a huge amount of editing. Because I'm not, you know... I still have experience with editing videos at all. But... And I don't really know what to do with them because they are only like 8 seconds long. Like the longest one I have is like 30 seconds. Almost. So it's like, you know, you can't really edit a whole lot with that. Oh, that was cool. But, so that's kind of the situation I'm in. The only reason I'm streaming now is because I got I'm at my dad's dealership after hours. But you know, I do want to get on a schedule so you guys can, you know what I'm gonna be on versus this random crap. I'm not sure when I'll be streaming next. but I want to try to get it sooner than later. I was doing, you know, every Friday from 8 to 10 for a while when I lived down in Everett, but I have moved since then. So, I mean, I'm trying. I just uploaded 3 Broforce videos today. I got a 30-second one, an 8-second one, and a 10-second one. But, you know, they're starting to get a little bit of traffic on there. You know, before when I would upload a video, I wouldn't, you know, have anything seen for, you know, like a week at a time or whatever. But now I uploaded one and I got it, you know, I got, well, it's not nothing, it's not anything really to super brag about, and I'm probably dead now. But, got like 2 views in a matter of hours, which, I mean, I guess is pretty good for not uploading regularly and not having a schedule or any of that stuff that you're supposed to do. So, I mean, I guess it's moving in the right direction. But, yeah, so that's kind of the gist of where I've been. Why do you have your top down? You deserve to die. I think that's the car where you can't put the top up. Oh my gosh, slow down. This car's not very fast. Slow down. Slow down! Slow. No, cop, get away from me. I don't have time for that right now. I'm gonna kill this. Once I kill this guy, you can do whatever you want. As of right now. Just die. I hate front wheel drive cars so much. What's that all about? Oh my gosh, just go. Go. Go faster. You are the most worthless piece of car I've... What the heck's that guy doing? Ever driven. Go. I don't even know where... Oh, I see it. I see it. There you go, you little piece of crap. I found you. Because you had to go out of your tires, sucker. Gotcha. Retard. Get out of there. Take care of this. Just open it, Trevor. Come on. Come on, dude. Yeah, you waited too long. Sucker. Yeah. Boom. I am out of here. Goodbye. Goodbye, sir. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, biker. As you can see, I'm really good at driving and aiming. There you go. Gotcha. Woo. My goodness. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, that was brilliant. That's it, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Bye, Pity. Here we go. Let's go on a mountain. So up a mountain road. Like this. Uh-oh. You were in my way, sir. Boom. Ruined your day. Here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, noes. Oh, noes. I think it's up here? Maybe it's not. Maybe it's down this way. There's a spot where it's like a really awesome hill climb. That's really fun to do. But... not exactly sure where it is. Surprised I didn't go out the window there. Let's see. I don't think it's around here, actually. Oh, sucker. Get out of here, copper. Oh, dirt road. Taking it. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, noes. There we go. There we go. Oh, crap. I lost it. What do you guys think about that new dirt game? Dirt Rally? I think it's coming out on the 5th of next month. From what I hear, I think. I was looking at a couple of games that caught my interest. Oh, and one was coming out on the 5th, and the other one was coming out on the 12th. But, yeah, I think, you know, we'll see how it lives up, because Dirt 2 was really good. Or, no, Dirt 3 was... I like Dirt 3 a lot. I like Dirt 1 a lot more. What I'm really waiting for, to be honest, is the new Flatout game, though. It's called, like, Next Car Game for a while on Steam, and it was, like, Early Access type of deal. But it looked really, really fun. I loved Flatout because it had the damage modeling was fantastic in it. And the fact that you guys can fly out the windshields and do ragdoll tricks and have those little ragdoll games, that was a lot of fun too. I love the high jump in that. It's really good with that. But yeah, oh crap. Hope that comes out at some point. There's also all that news about the PS4 4.5 coming out. Like, but here's the thing. It was just, you know, an inside source of, like, you know, a developer or whatever. It wasn't like an official announcement or anything like that. It was just like speculation. They just kind of hinted at something. Doesn't mean they're actually doing it. It means they might be thinking about it. But I mean, I don't know. I just think, you know, it went too far so far. Sometimes I think, like, the gaming news side, sometimes I think, like, if it's a slow day, they'll just grab anything they possibly can and roll with it. It's kind of like, you know, in the news, slow news day. Oh my gosh, this baby otter just swam for the first time in his life. Like, who cares about that? Big deal. How'd you choose the otter? Choose a different one. What was the selection process to choose which otter, which baby otter out of the 15 billion otters on the earth? Dumb. Oh, what do you guys think about Mirror's Edge Catalyst? I'm super stoked for that one. It's like, I played both Mirror's Edge games. Like, I haven't beat any of them because I suck. But I'm excited for it. I think it's going to be real fun. I think they're going to do really, really good with, I think the free running idea is a really good idea. I'm not so sure about the no gunplay. Like, I love being able to take the guns and, you know, shoot them up with their own weapons. Oh, shoot. But, you know, I think it'll still be a lot of fun. Like, from the trailers and everything, the gameplay looked really nice. So, you know, if I'm able to get that one, I will definitely get it and stream it. But, oh, shoot. Yeah, tell me what you think. You can tweet at me at TKTKBR, basically Tech Takeover. Or, you know, whatever. Yeah, should be fun. Give me one moment, though. I'll be right back. Go lock the door real quick. No, I don't have muted. Okay. We're good. So let's enter these cheat codes again. Whoops. TURTLE. We got 1999 DEADE. Why? E.
Poop.
Excuse me. And we do it again. And we do it one more time. There we go. Yeah, it is good. It is really good. And then we go catch me, if you can. Catch me. I did that all wrong. C-A-T-C-H-M-E. There we go. And what else do we got? We got... I'll hop to it. It's kind of whatevers. Turtle floater. That's what I'm missing. F-L-O-A-T-E-R. Floater. Now let's go grab the meteorite truck. Get out of here! Okay, so this is full power in the truck. Little smart car gets smarted. That's weird. It's like vibration on your lips. It's like a weird, like, tickle. I don't know why I said that. It's weird. Oh, I missed her. What the heck is going on? I missed them both. Okay, go back. Ah, you sucker. I'll take the one behind. I think this one will be a 9F Cabrio. Maybe not. Just kidding. Oh, wow. Did you work hard for your money? I'm sorry. Aw. It's too bad. So this is full power on moon gravity. That's what happens. You drift a lot. Really easily. But as far as escaping the cops, not ideal. Not ideal at all. That wasn't me. Boom. There we go. Go over here a little bit. Take down that sign. Take down that person. Take down that person. Uh-ohs. Bye. I honked. You didn't move. Bye. So I took out your leg. Boom. Whoa. See, if you take off slow, it goes okay, and then you just floor it. You don't get as much wheel spin. Just a nice little trick. Well, kind of a trick. I mean, you can always figure it out by yourself, but whatevs. Whatevs, sir. Uh-oh. Where am I going? Okay. Into a wall is where I'm going, apparently. Go here. Uh-ohs. There we go. I'm gonna get a new car, though. This one with moon gravity is kind of not good.
Double kill.
Loser. You're all losers. Oh, crap. They're probably gonna shoot me. Let's go. Uh-oh. Turn. What you doing? Goose head? Hauser? Uh-oh. That's kind of cool. Okay. Oh, let's take this thing. This is what we'll take. I'm leaving. Bye. I want to go mod this thing. Sucker. Aw. Didn't stay in the bed. That's too bad. That's so hard to do. Uh-oh. Wow. Okay. So we'll go up. Let's go around here. Okay, now let's go up to this one way up here. Okay, that's what we'll do. Let's follow this road forever. Trying not to get caught by the cops in the meantime. Move! Ah, you jerk. Boop. There we go. Uh-oh. That was almost not smart. Let's turtle this thing up. 999-P-U-R-T-L-E. Oh, crap. See ya, copper. Goodbye. What are you doing, sir? You need to slow down. You get caught by the cops. You need to slow down. Sir, stop speeding. Sir. I need to stop it right now. So I just picked up flow today. Aha, sucker! Haha, there's a spoiler. Spoiler alert! Haha, I made a funny. Oh, that's a cop. There's another one. Ha, sucker. These cops are stupid. Like, have you guys played Watch Dogs? Those cops are ruthless. These cops are like, whatevs. It's kind of ridiculous. Go here. I'm gonna go. Okay. Well, I think we're getting close. Maybe not. Oh, what's going on up here? Oh, this is probably a cop. Boom. Oh, yeah, it is a cop. It's two cops. Yeah, I'm trying to take out all these. You guys ruined my flow, you jerks. There we go. Just take out all of these little thingies. What do you even call those things anyway? Like, they're, I don't know, barrier guards? Median not goer overs? I don't know. Oh, shoot! That's, oh, crap! You jerk, you're probably working for him. Get out of here, copper. Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll take my keys out of the ignition once you take your keys out of the ignition. How's that sound? Jeez. They're so demanding. I lost them already. What is up with this? Like, this car's not even that fast. Ooh. I like this song. Because I haven't heard it that much. Uh-oh. There we go. This car's pretty good at handling. Oh, I didn't outsmart that one. Wow, they're so slow. Uh-oh. Alrighty, we're getting there. Just taking forever. We're in bad country, mom time, you know. Woo! Woo! Wee! Woo! Woo! Oh, that was a scary one. Woo! Woo! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Do, 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 do. Can I remember where it is? I can. It's a gas station. Open. There we go. Boom, I did it. Okay, so. I want you to fix it. What do you mean, what miracle you want me to perform? You just have to fix it. Front bumper. Secondary matte black folder. Matte black one. Okay, well, it's already customized a little bit, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Did that. Straight exit. Where's the exhaust at now? Where's the exhaust at? Tell me. Huh. Well, let's do this. That looked good though. Lights. Yep. You know what's funny is when I set up the picture for the stream, I didn't realize it until after I was done, but I used Trevor's, well, kind of Trevor's, and I used Michael's and I used Franklin's colors. Pretty cool to see that afterwards. Okay. We'll call it fine. Okay, that's fine. A limo tinted just for the windshield. That's useful. My goodness. Okay. Now we're gonna be rolling. Look at this little thing go. What the heck is your... I just got out of the shop, you jerk. Nope. That's fixed. Woo. Woo. Chicken. You did. My goodness.
Oh!
Dum bum bum ba ba da da da. Ha! Goodbye. Wow.
Oh.
Die! Man, I should have brought Just Cause 3. That would have been a fun one to stream. That's right, next time. Next time, we'll stream Just Cause 3. Ooh! We might stream tomorrow. We'll maybe streaming tomorrow. Having a little party. Might stream some... I don't know. What do you want to see streamed? Uh-oh. Okay, good. There we go. Put a froze for a second. Oh, what? Semi time. It's time for the semis. Get out of here. You take my car. But first, let's lock up the brakes. You guys ever done this? Just take out that. Take out that. Take out that. Right? You just take out all the wheels of the trailer. It's great. It's like that. You're good to go. Oh, I took out the wheels of my truck, I think. I think I did. Because even when you do the turtle cheat, your tires are still out in the trailer, and you can just slide it like this. Just boom. Whoa. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that thing swing. It swings so very much. You'd be like 15 cars wide. Uh-oh. That's close. Boom. You do stuff like that. Really, really fun. Uh-oh. Until that happens. Aw. The fun's over. Okay, let's see. We'll go over here and we'll go. Ow. Where am I? What's happening? Okay. Dude, that would suck in VR. What did I hit? the heck happened? Did it hit it? Huh. There we go. Like this, just the heck. There we go. There we go. That's cool looking. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Boom. That's cool. I like that. You know what I should do though? Is I should move the where I am. Advanced settings, camera settings. There we go, we'll move right there. That's better. Oh, this is fun. So you go right here. It's right here. There we go. There we go. Shoot right there, you hit punch with a gas tank. Then you can do stuff like that. There we go. So they got 896, which I guess is code for gas station explosion. Jeez. That was cool. Oh. Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna go up here. Snipe people's tires out. It's gonna be easier now that I have the Deadeye cheat on. In theory, it'd be easier. I don't think it's gonna be though. Okay. There we go. So you gotta do it a little ahead. Then you'll get it. See, you do it a little ahead and then you'll get the tire. Like that. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. I got it. There we go. Haha. Took forever. That's okay. All right. Got about an hour left of streaming. Tell your friends and join in on the next one whenever that is. Okay. Boom. That's fun to do. Where's another truck at? Truck! Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh, didn't shoot. There we go. You shoot the gas tank 3 times on the trucks and they just like that. Okay, I say we get out of here though. I'm getting kind of done with that. Kind of all over the place today. Boom. Let's go get this biker. Did I get him? Nope. I got him. Boom.
Brainless fool.
Oh my goodness. Hold on, peoples.
Hard at work. Did you not fucking see me?
stop, Portia.
Good Lord above!
There you go, all fixed. Serious stopping power right there. You need to feel the road, but not all of it. One boost, you are good to go.
I'm back. And so is the music. How does that sound? Good. Oh, shoot. We gotta go. Tire enhancements, bulletproof tires. See, even though that's kind of, like, in the way, I kind of know what's going on, which is good. Yeah. I've played it enough to where I know kind of where everything is. But, so, we're going to go fly a plane. But since Trevor is banned from the airfield, we have to do it the cheater way. Hi, sir. Goodbye.
I'm so sorry.
Alrighty. It's getting dark outside, guys.
It's getting dark outside.
Uh-oh, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Boom! Oh, barely made it. Okay, so I got 3 stars now. I have to get serious and get a plane. Plane's already there. Already done. Alrighty. Here we go. Oh crap, I hit my plane. I hit my brand new plane that I'm gonna steal. Okay, so I used all that money on that car for nothing. Get in the broken plane. There we go. That says parachutes will automatically be equipped and blah blah blah. Okay, don't block me, cars. See ya! Ha ha, sucker! Woo! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I did not mean to do that. That was dumb. Oh my goodness. That was straight up dumb. Let's move on to the cheat style. 1999 TURTLE. Let me go. 1999 DEADEYE. Let me go. 1X² *². There we go. 1X². Whoa, shoot. What's going? *². There we go. Then we go. 1, 2. Oh, crap. K-C-A-T-C-H. E. There we go.
Catch me.
And we'll go one. Na na na. Flip L O. L O E T E A. There we go. And we go one. Na na na. B A R N S T O R M. And I have the hookups now. Oh, that's fun. Oh my goodness. Hey, by the way, TwitchCon is happening in San Diego, California. September 30th to October 2nd. So if you would like to go to TwitchCon, that's when it's happening and where it's happening. Somewhere in San Diego, California. Out of nowhere. Just somewhere. Just somewhere in that huge state of California. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, little plane. I know you can. Oh my gosh, that car's retarded. Those guys are retarded. Go up. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh wow, look at that. Uh-oh. One. 99-T-U-R-T-L-E. There we go. We'll just go ahead and fly around for a little bit. Let's fly into the sunset. Or not. I don't really care. Upside down flying. Ooh. Front flip. Ooh, wah, 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 wah. Ooh, we're good. Back flip. Okay. Now we gotta climb for a little bit, and then we will do a front flip. These front flips are crazy. Absolutely crazy. So we'll go up here, right? 3, 2, 1. Front flip. Plane! Plane! There's the plane. There's a plane. I want to catch up to that plane. Really bad. I don't think it's fast enough, though. It doesn't look like it. That's too bad. We'll go down. Dr. Pepper really, 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 really is great. Sponsored by Dr. Pepper USA. Isn't it like a maker of, like, you know, isn't it a division of the Coca-Cola food company? I'm not entirely sure. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Have you guys ever, like, called the cops and chased around the cops in this game? It gets pretty funny, actually. I have some videos on the YouTube channel. I don't know what the link to the YouTube channel is, but I have some videos of it. I just flew under the bridge. Go under. Oh my gosh. Sign. Bridge. Go under. Oh yes. Whoa. Good. Uh-oh. Oh, goodness. There we go. There we go. We're going good now. We're going good now. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a big one. That was a big explosion. Okay, let's put in the cheats again. See how annoying this gets? F-L-O-A-T-E-R. Boom. T-U-R-T-L-E. D-E-A-D-E-Y-E. Oh my gosh. I have an idea. I've done this a couple times before. And it's a good idea. So we will go 1, 9, 9, 9, C, A, T, C, H, M, E. And we will go to a Z Barnstorm. 1, 9, 9, 9, B, A, R, N, S, T, O, R, R, M. Okay. Okay, we gotta type in data again. Forgot about it. E-A-D-E-Y-E. That's how you test if your dead eye is on or not. Or all the way or not. You just pull out your gun, aim down. If it goes fast, you didn't do it right. Okay. Let's see where we're gonna go. We're gonna go behind us. Toward the airport. Okay. It's easy enough. There we go. Extend the plane. Come on. There you go. You ready? Okay, here we go here. Right behind us. We go straight. Oh my gosh, what? It's like something stuck in this touchpad, I think. Oh, I see. It's it's like it's loose or something. Huh, weird. Okay. Dude, let's fly here for a while. We're going the wrong way, guys. Yeah, go this way. I don't want to turn on the mini-map because it's super fun without the mini-map. It's just like, as a sense of exploration, a sense of like actually playing the game. I play this game so much over the, you know, what, it's been out since like 2013, right? I don't know, but I've been playing it a lot since it came out. I got it on the release night of for the PS3, and I got it on the release night of the for the PS4. And each time, you know, I beat it both times. I mean, you know, it just took forever, but it's not that terribly difficult. I think I used cheats that time too, because, you know, like whatever. So it's yeah, so, I mean, playing without the mini-map and limited HUD and all that is really nice. I used to play it without any HUD at all, but, I mean, it's really hard to know how much ammo you have left. Okay, so we'll go like this. Okay. This is the base big tower. There it is, right there. Can I land on here? Maybe? I really don't know. I suck with the parachute. So bad with the parachute. Whoa, I did it! Nice! Let's take out this piece of crap. Oh, there we go. Did I miss it? Nope. That's cool. I love seeing the explosions in slow motion. It's like confetti. Oh, there's a guy in there. That's cool. I know. Next time I see the blimp, I'm going to try to shoot the guy out of it. If I see a blimp next time. I thought that was a blimp already. It's not, though. It's not. Let's see here. There's my parachute. I really need to invest in some streaming gear. Because this is kind of ridiculous. To be honest. I need to get a webcam or something, right? I need to get a better computer because I have a late 2010 MacBook Air right now. I need to get, you know, some like XSplit or something. And I need to get a Roku device so I can stream to the computer. Or I could just stream, you know, games I find on the internet. I don't know. We'll see. But I need to kind of get this rolling and get on a schedule and all that. So I can actually, you know, get a following and keep people. Alright, that's done. Where's the bump at?
Blippity blip, where you at?
My goodness, it's so weird being here and it's dark. It's dark. It's so weird. Let's see. Where the heck is the blimp? The blimping blimp is nowhere to be found. Well, I mean, I guess we'll just do that next time. So we'll go 199, rapid GT lap, and GT. Poof. Okay, so what we're gonna do? It's gonna blow your mind, peoples. We'll go here, right here. Yeah, does that look like a good spot? Okay, the helicopter. Guess we'll go back. Little more. There we go. Okay, you ready? Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Oh my gosh. 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 Oh. It's weird because like you don't expect it to hit the ground. And it doesn't. You're kind of like, oh my gosh. It happened. Let's get back up there. Actually, let's jump this thing first. Then we'll get back up there. This is ruined. I think this is, yeah. So we got to jump it. No, don't turn green, No! Oh my gosh, you jerk! Why would you do that? You just floored it! Oh my gosh! That was ridiculous! Gee whiz! Wow! That was... Oh, wow. Okay, so now... Oh, we'll get out of here. 99, B, Yeah, this is a FF. There we go. Okay. Go here. We go all the way up. Oh, the blimp's back. The blimpity blimp is back. That is the wrong building. The building I want to go to is over here. Come on. Why is the helicopter hovering there? It's not very smart, sir. Oh, goodness. Come on. I think I know what's happening. The moon gravity is finally kicking in. So we'll just kill this guy. You trying to fly your helicopter? Oh crap. You jerk. I have to kill you just out of spite. Whoa! You guys ready? Boom. Okay. Okay, we gotta kill the blimp, so maybe we'll do it over here like this. Don't even know if the bullet reaches that far. Nope. Okay, well I guess you can't shoot the driver, you just shoot the blimp. There we go. Boom. Cops are gone. Okay, we'll do the limo next. Finewood. See, it all starts with 1999. Okay. Right here. So we'll do it right over here, like this. Oh, whoops. There we go. You ready? You're ready? You're ready! Go! Whoa! Holy crap! Whoa! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Well, my passengers all fell out. They done. Oh my goodness! So, what is next in this conundrum of stuff? Well, there's a couple things I need to do, but I'll do that in like a half hour or something. Let us go to storm. Oh, sir. Hello. Move out of my way. Limo, come through. Hey, sir. Haha, I want your bike. I hope it did too. I want this bike. There we go. That was fun. Oh, whoa, whoa, my gosh. Whoa, shoot. What the heck is going on? Like bad driver day or something. Woo. Oh, come on, cop. I was perfectly right to do all that. Okay. Oh, no. That's not very smart. Not worth the way I wanted it to at all. Whoa. 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 My goodness. This is just ridiculous. I'm driving like a Russian, but that's okay. So much easier to drive the bikes if you're like in first person. I think so anyways. Oh, never mind. I'm just kidding. Okay, so I think I need to... Ow! What was that for, you piece of crap? Where you at? I don't even know if it was you, but maybe it was you. It's one of you. There we go. Right after I say it's easy, kaboom. Done. Isn't that how it always goes? Oh my goodness. Uh-oh, oh no. Oh noes. Ooh, I might archive this and put this up on YouTube. That's a good idea! Wow, I'm a genius! Woo! Snip out the boring parts. Okay. Whoa! Oh shoot, no! I forgot to do the health cheat! Oh my goodness! Oh jeez! Sometimes. Okay. That's gonna take 3 years to load. Load! There we go. We are loading now. Turtle! Floater! We got... What other one? Did I? Oh my gosh. I am starting to forget stuff now. I have early Alzheimer's. Just kidding, I don't. But maybe one day I will. That would suck. I was watching this video the other day. They're documenting about a guy with a 30-second memory. Like, that's, you know, 10 times longer than a goldfish. That's impressive. I mean, it's not. But anyway, so basically what... They were talking to him, you know? And they asked him a question. He'd answer the question. Or, you know, okay, so let's back up. His wife said, oh, so we're going to go see this person, you know? He's like, oh, yeah, really? She's like, yeah. She's like, do you know who we're going to go see? He's like, no. Like, immediately after. Like, it's crazy. Like, I don't know how you could live like that. I couldn't. But it was really sweet because they are older. But every time she walked in the room, he thought in his mind it was like the first time he's seen her in years. So he's always like super, super excited to see her. And that was really nice to see. Like, you know, because you got all this stuff in the world that's so bad. Like, it's all, you know, sleeping around and, you know, there's no loyalty anymore. I mean, that guy, since he has such a short memory, he could easily just forget and go find somebody else. But I don't know. I just think that's what love does to you. Like, legitimately, like, if you love somebody, there's no one else in the world that you'd rather be with. And even though he had that 30-second memory, he always remembers her, which is fantastic. That's the coolest thing in the world. But, right, forget all that. I just wanted to do this guy. Right in the butt. Let's get out of here. Dude, they should do an update of people just vaping in their car, because that's what they do all the time. Okay, so I was driving home from Seattle. Or no, to Seattle. And I was behind this car, super, super slow, in the carpool lane, going like, what, like 50 and a 60 on the freeway? So it was like ridiculous. And we go up next to him, and there's just smoke all inside the car. You couldn't even see in the car hardly. And the thing that kind of tipped it off was, I was behind him on the freeway, right? And I could smell the weed coming from his car. It was just ridiculous. I'm like, dude, do you really have to do that? It's just, my goodness, just dumb. Here we go. Boom! Oh, look! I took out a little. What do you call this thing? A construction gate? I don't even know. Don't even know, dude. One way, not anymore. I was with my cousin, and we were coming back from Safeway, and I didn't see the stop sign. It was like a four-way stop. It was like 3 a.m. So there were no cars around. I just blew through. He's like, "That's a stop sign." And I'm like, well, not anymore. It's great. Still great. This song's pretty cool. Oh, that's a train. Oh, too bad I can't jump on it. No way I can get this car on it, is there? I don't think so. That's too bad. But there is a Los Santos Customs here. There we go. Armor, bodywork. Yeah, we'll do it like this. Brakes, bumpers. A splitter? Yeah, let's put a splitter on the van. Why not? Not like it's gonna do anything. Titanium tuner exhaust. Okay. Carbon hood. Loop. Whoops. Cloud horn. Lights. Neon kits. Neon color. Electric blue. I need to get this. Matte black. Chrome. Yep, why not? Roll cage. Yes. Suspension. Oh my goodness, this is a slam van for sure. Look at this. Wow. Wheels. Lowrider. Nah, let's go muscle. Nah, let's go sport. SUV. I don't even know. High end. There we go. Oh, it's just blue, just for the heck of it. Blue. Do a baby blue. Baby blue. Custom tires, sure, why not? Tire enhancements, bulletproof. I don't know why they'll have more tire enhancements than just that. Blue tire smoke, yes. Okay. Windows, limo. There we go. We're good now. Alright, about a half hour left. Then I gotta run, guys. Oh, shoot. Okay. Here we go. This looks ridiculous. Looks like a pedo van. Like a gangster pedo van. My goodness. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, don't go down there. It's a stupid dust bunny, I think. There we go. I don't know who's gonna move out of the way of that horn. No idea. Do-do-do-do. They gotta only archive 2 hours though. That's okay, I could add it in the end, I guess. Add the, you know, like, subscribe, and follow. Links in the description, annotations, all that good stuff. Get the Instagram, get the Facebook page, get the Twitter. Twitch stream, people to subscribe, and look out for more videos at some point, eventually. Haha, sucker. Normally I stream with somebody else and they'd be like, oh, that would suck. So if I stream with somebody else, I'd be like right here. You have to be like right here somehow. So they'd have to be like behind me a little bit. Yeah, that's how it'll be done. Okay. Look at my van. Oh my gosh, move out of my way. Oh, you're dead. Or sleeping, I can't really tell. Now he's dead. So are a few other people. Let's get out of here.
Wonderful. Now my task goes hard
Wow. What the heck? Wow, you guys are idiots. Yeah, now the cops come, you don't want to shoot me anymore, do you? There we go. They're getting surrounded. They're terrible. Ow! Thank you, cop, for actually doing your job. Hey, get... no! Just got ran over, huh? He's still getting up! Where's the cops at? That's not a cop, is it? No, it's not. There we go. Cops didn't do their job. They all got killed. Do their job for them, and then I get in trouble for it. So messed up. Just like real life. Jeez. Eddie Murphy. Wow. Well, that just popped out of nowhere. That's cool. Oh no! Oh goodness! Oh no! Turn! Yes, that's good. I really wish like this game had like destructible environments. That'd be really cool. Uh-oh. Wrong way. It's okay. It's okay, I forgive myself. Ooh, goodness. Move. Gosh. Boom. Boom. Here we go. Uh-oh. That is water. Do not go in the waters. The stupid fly in here. Get out of here. I wish that, like, if you yell at flies, they'd actually leave. You know what? You guys are stupid rich kids. Sucker.
Look the fuck out.
Right in the butt. Now I'll take this. It's a sunny day today, so I think I will have the top down. Here we go. Nope. Can I not get out of here now?
Great. Police.
Wow. How'd they get the cars in here? I'm gonna have to go through the neighbor's yard now. think I can. There we go. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay. Well, that didn't work at all. My goodness, I'm screwed. Nope. Let's take this. This guy's rich enough. He seems to like classics more anyways. Goodbye. Not if I kill you first. Go this way. There we go. We are cruising now. Bright red Lamborghini. Move. Get out to here. Go this way. Nope. Yeah, that's what I say. My goodness, it's dark in here. It's as dark as a really dark room. It was. Yep, it's for sure. Do 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 do. Where did I go? Oh, probably in the track. Whoops. Well, I'm gonna jump it. Sucker. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see how far I can get, if I can get far at all. Okay, that didn't work at all. At least it'd be a little jump, but nothing. Okay. At least I'm not completely stuck. There we go. Heavy shelling, two sides. Taco truck. Boosh. Boosh. All good. Oh, shoot, no. There we go, there we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. There it goes. What the heck? What the heck's? Got texture messages. That's okay, though. It's okay, I don't need them. I don't need them. I got a stream going on. Wow, the energy just got really, really slow in this mix. And it's not supposed to. It's supposed to keep up. Keep going for the 8 hours. Dude. I'd like to do like a 24-hour stream. I think that'd be fun. But I just... The reason why I want to get streaming equipment is because every time I switch a game in the PlayStation, like, it stops the stream. It's like, nope. And I gotta restart the stream. And it takes a little bit. And, you know, that's when you lose people. They're like, oh, I don't want to wait for this guy to switch games even though it only takes, like, a minute. That's just dumb. So I want to get something where I can, you know, so I can do a seamless transition. Be really nice. Because, you know, streaming one game forever is really hard, but if you keep, it's hard to keep it going and keep it, you know, lively. But if you can switch between games, it's a lot better. So, you know, what I was doing in when I was living down in Everett is I would do a stream 8 to 10, right? So I do 8 to 9 on, like, so the last time I did 8 to 9 on Magicka 2. And I did 9 to 10 and on Rocket League. And that was a lot of fun. But I had to stop the stream right in the middle, switch games, and that was not very fun. And on top of that, the internet sucked, so basically what happened was it said cannot, or your internet is insufficient to record to broadcast gameplay. So all you could hear was my voice. So I was narrating and commentating on everything that was happening as I was playing. That was a lot of fun. I some people got a real kick out of it. It was great. I'd like to play Rocket League again. You know, stream Rocket League again. But, you know, need better internet for that, right? Jeez. Alrighty. So we'll go over here. Whoa! I didn't expect it to be that crazy. Dude, what if a train went in right there and just killed me? Or smashed me. That'd be cool. Let's take one of these big trucks. This is a time when I wish it was Just Cause 3 and you had a grappling gun so you could tether things together. I'd tether this big giant truck to the other big giant truck to the Lamborghini. And it'd be a good time. Beep. These trucks are so big, though. They have no power at all, though. I like how I look both ways as I'm crossing the train tracks. Don't know if that's exactly the smartest thing to do. Just go over the barrier. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Did I get stuck? I got stuck. Really? Right here? Wow. That's dumb. Ow! What was that for? You know what? Ow. I was right, Trevor. Gee whiz. There we go. Might be doing Explosion Fest here now. Boom. There we go. Okay. It's gonna explode next. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. We got this now. Now we're moving. Yes. Good deal. Look at that. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Well, what the? What are you? Wow. Was it done already? Now it's not. There we go. Gee whiz. Sometimes you can get good explosions, other times you can't. Boom. There we go. Ha ha! Suckers! You're done. You're all done. Goodbye. Even the fire department's done. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Woo. You still going? Yep, yep. Okay, it's still good. We're still good. What? Oh, I just spun it for a little bit. It's cool, though. Boom. Boom. There we go. Oh, yes. Split a little too early to get that ambulance, but that's okay. I think they'll get it eventually. Yeah, I think that ambulance will start. Yep, there it goes. There we go. Sometimes you get both sides of the freeway, and that's when it gets really fun. Boom. Oh, fire department's done. They'll send another truck. Run, little boy, run. Boom. Wow. No patience whatsoever. I wish Just Cause 3 had it, so like when you destroy the bridges, cars, you know, still fell off. I mean, not every car, but a lot of the cars. Because you get like one car in every like 6,000 that drive off the cliff. Even then, they don't drive all the way off. I think it's done now. Oh. Still going? Okay. Oh yeah, we still got this. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Oh no. Oh, yep, we got it. Okay. No, we don't. Oh, wait, do we have it? Do we have it? Boom, yes. Yes. Oh, he's trying to hit that guy. When firefighters attack. Boom. Boom. Oh, there we go. Side swipe. Sometimes when you do it on like big giant bridges, you sometimes get like thrown off the bridge. And you just, all you hear is boom, 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 boom. But you can't get up there and see it fast enough. Because eventually what happens is there's too many cars that are blown up. So, the cars still come, but the other cars that are blown up are just start disappearing. People start getting through that way. Not ideal. Oh, I didn't think it'd get that one. It did, though. There we go. This one's gonna go for a while, I think. Might go to the end of the stream. Oh my goodness. Good, good, good. Good riddance. My goodness. Oh. Boosh. Kapoo, boo, boo. Okay, I think that's the last car that's gonna go. No, it's not even. Okay, well, they got through. Alright. Well, that's all done now. Alrighty. Thanks for joining the stream. Remember to like, follow, subscribe, all that good stuff. Twitch.tv/TechTakeover, which is obviously right here. And then you got Instagram, Tech Takeover. Twitter, TEKTKVR, Tech Takeover. You know, TEKTKVR. Then we got YouTube, and I don't know what the YouTube link is. Just search for, like, Colby Wilson GTA 5 or something like that, and you'll find it. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time, and I'll be sure, you know, give them a little more notice than, you know, 4 hours. All right. See you next time. Bye.